many players try mouthpieces, or try bells, and try barrels, and try ligatures, and try different kinds of reeds. Their instinctive, or gut feeling, I should say, is that they always find something in the very first 2 minutes that they love.